And so collectively, I think we got like 50 to 60 people to switch banks in like that week that we released Bank Switch, which is, in my opinion, like amazing. So I think that we were successful. I guess like what we were trying to do was just create some kind of ripple effect and create some kind of local change. And I think that we were able to do that, which was awesome.